Detroit Tigers center field Ezequiel Carrera laid out for an incredible over-the-shoulder catch with the bases loaded on a ball hit to the warning track by the New York Yankees' Jacoby Ellsbury. Unfortunately, despite Carrera's efforts, Ichiro Suzuki still scored. But this catch is one of the more impressive athletic